Nifuate.
Ndio hiyo sasa. Bwana peleka kwa. Eh, mtu. The camera organizers of this event, let me tell you something. There's a way. Yes.
Now, do you feel like the organizers are making kazi poa?
I was telling my bro, I was telling Omosh, I was telling Munez in the car. So, nimekam nikapakile site. Alafu wawero wakanifanya mambo yangu. Nikarudivi. Bro, that parking is full. Waja Luo.
Luo Fest.
Wakisi.
Wakisi?
Aye.
Wakale. Wakikuyu. No, Wakikuyu wanakuangayo na yo vibe. Sasa sana sana sisi kwa Jaluo. Oneni venye wakama meorganize kitu, bro. I'm so impressed. I was in the parking lot nikangali. I was telling them, for this event to happen in this magnitude, security wakoko na coordinate, akina Kioko na Ricky B, and all the organizers for this event have gone out of their way. Akina Waweru, they've done an amazing job. Maze, nisa nataka nigi hapa ndani, nione warembo, kwa sababu sasa niko na pressure.
Na demo Facebook.
Niko na pressure, demo Facebook sisi mleta hapa. Mbele ya wanaumuakamba. Kuna jofe nyo wanaumuakamba kuna pesa wewe. Wamekuanga menyamaza hivi, wanapitia white. Lakini wakitisha waiter, wanashambua meya. Eh, tuingia nani tupige sana sisi.
Karibu bosi.
Definitely. Yo. Thank you, Diana B. Diana B is my boy. He's a good friend of mine. Bart is a good friend of mine. Thank you. What she did or what she has done is what I'm always telling you guys to do. And every other person who's watching this, let's be very loud with positivity. And then negativity taisha too. You can't chase darkness with darkness, man. Yeah, if all of us or most of us would speak good vibes, positive affirmations to each other, the world would be a better place. So thank you, Diana B, for giving my flowers, asante sana. I would also give you a sign, nikisema, nasema na revenge, kwa sababu nipea, but you're an amazing mother. Yeah, I've seen the way you're relating with your kids. You're an amazing employer. I've seen the way you relate with your employees. Thank you. God bless you. Mwah. Bati, come by.
Move it on.
People would like to know, why would you choose, why did you choose
Nimwambie ama niwache? Do your research. Next time before you ask me such type of question, do your research. Dema Facebook is not the first person I've supported. And she's not the last person I'm supporting. I've supported a lot of people. Some of them are in the public domain, some of them are private.
Kama mimi okay? Nasisemi.
Yeah. President Aweru pia tumenini nae, by the way. President Aweru and many others. It's just that, sir, the others were not Dema Facebook. You guys, you could have slept. But you chose to be here is because you want it. You have to want to want it. So if anybody, they always say, if preparation meets an opportunity, if an opportunity meets preparation, success is guaranteed. So like for her, she was ready. She's very funny. She's very talented. So when I just came through and I was like, yo, kabgonga kidogo, akalala nae. Kuna watu wengine nimegonga, nikagonga, nikagonga. Hata yu kusimama. Kagoni, wewe. Tokyo Mara.
Do you get DMs like people asking something?
What do you think?
No.
Have you seen me?
yeah,
definitely. No, threats from who? No, just kimbi, but kimbi kidogo aniwezi yule. Kimbi, tukianza alikuwa ananithreaten, oh bina wachana na demu yangu. Nikakuja nikamwambia bwana, your boyfriend is disturbing me. Akaambia kimbi, koma. Kimbi sikuiza, no na kwa tu. Hey, it's fine. Oh, that's my ex. Hey, nini. Just kimbi. Watu wengine wote wameogopa. Yule unajua anajipi.
But kimbi alikuwa anasema
yeah, mchezo wa town. Yeah. Atafute pesa. Mchezo wa town bana. Ni kunyanganyana hata mimi kesho na nyanganywa. Yeah. Simuona pia chesan kidogo ako pale. Yeah, mam mchezo wa town. Yeah, hakuna kasirika. Papongee ku.
Bosi tu kuruhusu uende upumzike na uone
kama lini. Kanaenda kukatika. One last question. Yo. Obina, we know you are one influential person in the Luo community. Maybe you've seen Kamba do their thing. Are you planning anything for the
Yeah, I have my homecoming on 9th of November. Inshallah, God willing, it's going to be in Kisumu. It's going to be huge. I'd love it to be something half of this. I would really be grateful. Even if 100 people pull up, I'd really be grateful. I've always wanted to do an event in Kisumu that is my own. With my tribesmen, we just go there and, you know, flamboyancy, you know, pull up, you know, in a chopper, you know, fine show. Okay. Shorties. Yeah. Expensive shorties. That's the right term. Yeah, expensive shorties. Expensive liquor on the table. Welo. Welo chalolo. That has to be my intention. So 9th of November, I'm doing it. Prince Inda is already locked in. Prince Inda is a performing artist. I'm trying to get a hold of Baba, but Baba said I'm busy. I'm going to campaign international. I'm trying to get a hold of Mama Pia Kwe, come a chief guest, and many other people. But on the 9th of November, Oga Obina homecoming in Kisumu. I haven't figured out where or how, but I have to do it. And I will do it.
Maybe yeah. Leslie and Omosh can say hi.
Leslie and Omosh can say hi. Omosh, really?
Say hi. Ni demo amesema useme.
Leslie, say hi.
Hi guys, I'm happy to be here. Yeah. Kujibamba kwa
hi. Hi. Hawajakuuliza unakam. Good.
Unakam.
People have seen that you're chasing cloud with Steve.
Okay.
Channel.
Okay.
What's your take on that?
Nimwambie ama nisimwambie? Because today is a good evening. Wacha ni kuachia hapo.
Thank you.
We've not met before, senior. Mimi na met wewe tena. Muliza ask about me. Ask about me. Wacha ni nisamee. Karibu town. Let's go have a good time. Wacha ni kuachia. Sasa utaas bwana.
Thank you.
we do it. Sawa.
Karibu bosi.
Asante sana.
Eh. Tukalipo.
Sasa kwanza mheshimiwa ongee kidogo.
Mwisho.
Nogee them to. Kae vya mbaye, kae vya mbaye. Sawa. Meshak. Meshak. Sawa.